Thanks for joining us for 10 Tampa Bay this weekend. I'm Miranda Parnell. Tonight, at least one person is dead following a devastating house fire in St. Pete. Just hours ago, St. Pete Fire responded to a home on the 4700 block of 12th Avenue North. They say when they arrived at that location, smoke was coming out of all sides of the house. When crews searched the home, they found one person dead inside. They say there were no other injuries.